selling shows. I'm getting little dough, damn near living inside my car. She came to my show, she saw all the notes.
Okay, so this is what I've gotten so far. Correction, this is a 18 by 24 inch canvases. Each one of these 18 by 24 inch canvas. total that together and that gives you the whole size of the whole picture. This is what I wanted to show, that I am using, instead of a paintbrush, I am using this here, the Artist Loft, little palette knives, and I'm using this one, here to apply the paint, if I can do this from here. Just spreading it on, just like that. Anyway, I'm taking them off the wall and doing it. I'm not getting them on there perfect because they're all going to be covered with. I have the bright idea of using. Show the other things that I'm using. Like this here, Nouveau Gilding Flakes. So this is a little gold flakes. Using that on there for the gold. Or maybe I'll use both of these products, which is the Craft Smart Silver Flakes, Premium Silver Flakes, I'm sorry. See how sparkly they are? You can't really see, but it'll be pretty sparkly. Okay, so this is what I've done so far. And so, these parts right here, think about making the black parts silver. And of course, now the mustard yellow parts, I will put gold on. So, I don't know. But it's pretty neat the way it's turning out so far. It's really cool. Really happy with it. I just really want it to be to where someone would really love this and really want to hang this. In a good spot in their home, like when they first walk in, you know, be an eye catcher, you know, whether it be behind their dining room table or, you know, on the wall of the dining room or on the wall of their living room or bedroom, you know. But I think it's very beautiful, and I think the silver and gold will really make it jump out. So, this is the medium I'm using is acrylic. Acrylic, and I also used for the black parts where you can see the texture. I use a thickening agent. Oh, let's see, this Liquitex. Let's see if you can get, there we go. Liquitex Professional Gloss Super Heavy Gel. You can mix it with your paint, or you can use it by itself, and it takes a few days to dry, so it really gives you a lot of time to really work with it. I'm planning on making the texture a little bit thicker on the black parts, but we'll see. You know, might leave it the way it is. You know, it has texture in it. So, that's it, guys. Thank you.
modeling shows. I'm getting little dough, damn near living inside my car. She came to my show, she saw all the notes that young girls they wrote and slid in my coat. Oh, oh, oh. Still she stood right by my side. In time now it just started to seem like I was on my way. Oh, did a CD, now WB wants to fly me to LA. Oh, I signed paper soon, then I did this tune. It was called The Moon, hit Retio, and just like that, boom. Got the fame but lost my girl. Oh, but the show must go on. Unfortunately, I'm all alone, not from my dreams. Cause I couldn't hear it over my music. I didn't hear it over my music. I couldn't hear it over my music. I never sang out my song. Do-do-do-do, ba-da-dee-dee. Written for lady friend, I consider my future wife. Yo, music buys the song, the world sings along. She cries when this song, telling me that I'm so wrong. Writing songs about her pain. Oh, it's just when I'm in the studio, I feel so close to God. Yo, but the temptations I see on the road makes following his path so hard. Yo, the guy in my song is the guy I long to be, but I know that I'm not that strong. But every day I still try, but the show must go on. Unfortunately, I'm all alone, not from my dreams. Cause I couldn't hear her over my music. I couldn't hear her over my music. I couldn't hear all of my music. I never sang out my song.